Hi students, 12th standard computer science, unit 2, chapter 5, Python, variables and operators. Before we are going to start a Python, we need to know what is programming. Program means it is a set of instruction. It is used to interact with computer. Python is a general purpose programming language created by Guido van Rossum from CWI, which is a National Research Institute for Mathematical and Computer Science in Netherlands. The language was released in 1991. Python got its name from a BBC comedy series from 70s, Monty Python's Flying Circus. It is a comedy series. He might have influenced from this series, so he gave this name. It plays an important role in all the fields. It supports both procedural and object-oriented programming language. It is also support scripting languages. Features of Python. It is a general purpose programming language. We can use both scientific and non-scientific program. It is a platform independent programming language. The program written in Python is easily readable and understandable. The version of Python IDLE as full form Integrated Development Learning Environment is used to develop and run Python code. It can be downloaded from web resources www.python.org. How to start a Python? Start all programs Python 3.x and IDLE Python 3.x. Python can be divided into two modes. One is interactive mode, another one is script mode. Interactive mode means it allows us to write a code in Python command prompt. The code can be directly typed and interpreter display the result immediately. Simple calculator is an example for interactive mode. Script mode. Script mode program can be written and stored as separate file with the extension .py and executed. When the user is working with more than one single code or a block of code, we use this script mode. Script mode is used to create and edit Python source file. How to save a Python script? Choose file save or press keyboard shortcut key Ctrl plus S. Now as a save as dialog box appears on the screen. In save as dialog box, select the location where you want to save your file and type the file name in file name box. It save with the extension .py. How to execute the Python script? Choose run module or press F5. If your code has any error, it will be shown in red color in the IDLE window and Python describes the type of error occurred. To correct the error, go back to the script editor, make corrections and again save the file using Ctrl plus S or file save and execute it again. For all error free code, the output will appear in the IDLE window of Python. Dear students, today we learn what is Python, what are the two modes in Python and how to type the program, how to save a program and how to execute the program. Thank you students.